everybody. My name is Nana, and today I will tell you about my rules. Rules number one, never run in quiet. I usually see this rule at the library because when I follow it, people will think I am the polite person. And if I break this rule, I will have to write it again and again, and maybe I will get out. Rule number two, don't touch the animals. I usually see this rule at the zoo because this rule keeps me safe. And if we break this rule, it will give the money for the zookeeper. Next rule is don't bring food to the water. I usually see this rule at the swimming pool because we need to follow this rule because when we bring the food through the water, it makes the water be it's like the water not be clean anymore, and we need to get out of the swimming pool. Next rule number four, never run and always do homework. I usually see this rule at my class. I always follow this rule because if we run, we can get hurt, and do homework,